This is the painting I made on our recent vacation. We began by painting the background with red at the bottom, yellow in the middle, and a blue-green at the top. Then we sketched in our flower with a light yellow. Over the top of that, we outlined the petals in red and then filled in the brown center. To finish off, we made the leaves and the stem with a bright green and a little bit of yellow. I so enjoyed painting this picture and spending time with my sister.